How to change Shopify Spotlight theme to down theme. So simply go to online store, and then what you're gonna have to do next is simply scroll down, and then you're gonna have to simply look for the spotlight one or the down one, so whichever you want. Click on add, and then you're gonna see that it's gonna install here the theme. So now all you have to do is simply click on publish, and basically the theme will be changed. So that's all you have to do. Thanks for watching.